26 years. He was there every morning on the same side of bed in his own special place. She told him her secrets and she told him her troubles, and she never left home without kissing his face. This morning at 7, she got up from work, kissed him goodbye, and then started her day. Today in the mirror, she saw someone older, with lines around eyes and temples gone gray. To worry about trivial things. Cats needed feeding, the dogs to go out. Life's a routine for a lover lady. No time to wonder what life's all about. Finding romances for little old ladies. And searching for dinosaurs down on her knees. The library lady loved people and books, and she put them together with the greatest of ease. And sometimes somebody just needed a friend, and that was the thing that she did best of all. She'd listen to problems and hug away tears, and sometimes in secret her own tears did fall. At the end of the day, she locked up the library, drove past the churchyard and whispered a prayer. For all those she knew and those that she didn't, so many now it ended up there. Time to worry about trivial things. The cats needed feeding, the dogs to go out. Life's a routine for a library lady. No time to wonder what life's all about. For 26 years, he was there every evening on the same side of bed. In his own special place. She told him her secrets, and she told him her troubles, and she never went to sleep without kissing his face. She pulled up the sheets, lay her head on the pillow, turned off the light, and whispered her prayer. Reached under the mattress and put back the picture of him that she always kept there. No time to worry about trivial things. No time to life's a routine for a library lady, and isn't routine what life's all about?